What solemn reminder is given to those who ignore God's rules? Do not be deceived. God is not mocked. Whatever a man sows, that he will also reap. It's Galatians chapter 6, verse 7. We sow unto ourselves lots of sugar and lots of fat and lots of cholesterol. We're going to reap health problems and cancer. Number 12, what fearful